Join us at the Prompt Nugget Hotel and Casino with the number one gaming experience and entertainment. The Prompt Nugget has the number one dining experience at Stockman Steakhouse, Golden Harvest Cafe, and the Gold Miners Buffet. Come get your game on at the Prompt Nugget Hotel and Casino.
This is an annual event that we participate in. We're happy to do. We're here at this location. We get a very good support from our community with that supports the children for the schools for their supplies.
We are taking school supply donations, cash donations. We've even had checks. We've had fabulous show up. We have a lot of ambassadors helping us, which has been a great help. Glenn Lerner, who's opening up a office out here, they gave us a basket full of donations. Tom Saida came by and gave us $100.
Yeah.
Gary Hollis, 3 bags full of donations. I mean, it's just been fabulous, a great turnout. People walk in, they're like, oh, they didn't hear about it. One lady just heard about it pulling in the parking lot and went and got cash and just gave us a donation. I mean, it's just great. This is a great opportunity for students nowadays who need. How many families need this help? So this is so fabulous. And we're just helping all of our service area, which is fantastic.
We've got the bucket truck out here. I know that Karen at K&I is doing it on the radio, having a marathon so that people are urged to come down here to Smith's. We have other locations too as well?
We are at Albertsons. We are at Walmart. We are at the Dollar Plus. And we are at Walgreens, I believe. We're also accepting donations in the office. This week as well, so if you can't make it by today, come to the office this week and make your donation, and we'll get you into that drawing. I believe we're making the drawing at the end of this week, so please come by. These donations help all the kids in our service area, and is very needed, very, very needed. We all know how much that is needed, and it's very welcomed by all the schools.
When we say service area, we're not just talking about Pahrump either. We have a large service area, don't we?
Yes, we have Sandy Valley, Amargosa, Beatty, and Dyer, Nevada. So the ambassadors get together, which they're doing on Monday, distributing everything equally to each school district, and so they can get their supplies by the time school starts.
What are you hearing from the people who are coming up here donating?
You know, even if it's a dollar, they're happy to do it. They just are glad that we're out here. You know, they see us year after year, and they're very happy to donate.